The PMT function calculates the amount of a monthly loan payment based on rate, which is the interest rate per month, and the NPER, which is the total number of months to pay back the loan, and PV, which is the present value of the loan. We'll discuss these other optional arguments at another time. Let's take a look at the Excel spreadsheet. In our PMT function that we have actually here in cell D10, what we have for the rate is cell E5, which is 5.75%. Now that's the annual interest rate, 12 payments per year. This E5 divided by E6 is saying take the 5.75, which is the annual interest rate, and divide it by 12. That gets our monthly interest rate. Remember, our first argument, this rate, is our monthly interest rate. And remember, the arguments are these values inside the parentheses, and the arguments are divided by the commas. So our second argument, the NPER, is the total number of payment periods required to pay off the loan. So that depends on the number of months, the number of years. So our second argument for NPER is D9 multiplied by E6. Our second argument is D9 times E6. So D9 being the 15 years and E6 times 12 months in a year. The third argument is the PV, or the present value of the loan, dollar C10, the $250,000. Using what's actually three arguments, the three required arguments, rate, NPER, and PV, and then these square brackets indicate that these next two arguments are optional. We're only using the three. It looks like in our function here we're using a lot more than three, but this is one argument, E5 divided by E6. This is the second argument, D9 multiplied by E6. And this is the third argument. So that is our rate, our NPER, and our PV, present value. So what the function does, the PMT function, takes those three arguments, does some sort of accounting, mathematical, financial calculation, and it comes up with the results. In this case, $2,076.03. The PMT function returns the monthly payment of a loan.